Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of October 2023. And we'll be looking at what shook out here compared to October of last year. So if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell. We'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into it. And it's been a weird month, let me tell you up front. So in terms of the number of residential home sales, that's anything other than a condominium, we had 667 houses trade hands in the Ottawa area. Look at that increase, almost 62% more homes sold. You know, we had 414 last year, plus 62, that's amazing. Now, what's even more amazing is basically the prices didn't change. The average price of a freehold residential property is now $759, and that's a minor decline from last year of 0.1%. So massive increase in sales, but prices remain flat. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in 32 days compared to 25 last year. Now, when we look at condominiums, similar story. We had a huge increase. We had 258 trade hands. That's an increase of 23%. The average price is now $427,000. And that's a pretty significant decline of about 4%. And again, you would expect with that kind of increase that you would see an increase in prices, but that ain't the case. And condos are also taking longer to sell than 37 days. So what kind of a market are we in? Here's the bottom line. We've got almost 10 weeks of inventory. And what this tells us is that, believe it or not, we're still in a seller's market. Now here's the interesting thing. We've been showing you the month over month stats all year. So where we're at in October right now, the average price of all homes, freehold and condo, is $667,000, call it. And that's a decline from last month of almost 2%. So just real quickly, you can see a snapshot from the beginning of the year. We were seeing increases for the first 4 months. And then for the next 4 months, we saw a steady decline. The last month, we saw a blip up. This month, we see a blip down. So that's the way the crazy market's gone for the last month. Thank you for watching.